Teresa is one of the characters that he met because her husband died in a car accident, and she's a widow, and he has to come for the sacrament, and so he's coming at the hospital, and so they will exchange some kind of ideas about death and God and life, and so they have a kind of intimacy in a strange way, but in a spiritual level.